some support. I know you can do it. I know you can do it. I believe in you. I believe in you. People value your opinion. People value your opinion. You allow people to notice you. You matter. You matter. You really do. Your voice deserves to be heard. Your voice deserves to be heard. You are not afraid. Straight back. You keep a straight back. Keep a straight back. You matter. You matter. You don't have to change your appearance to be accepted. You don't have to change your appearance to be accepted. You deserve to be heard. You deserve to be heard. anxious. Breathe in deeply and let it out. You are okay. You are okay. Let's take a deep breath in together now. Try to release some of the tension.
Present yourself properly. You will present yourself properly. You don't have to change your appearance to be accepted. You don't have to change your appearance to be accepted. You are beautiful the way you are. You're beautiful the way you are. You are unique. You are worthy. You are worthy. Ask a friend for support. You can always ask a friend for support. Always ask a friend for support if you like. You don't have to do it alone. And be open about your worries to your friend and family. Be open to your friends and family about your worries. No need to feel shame. No need to be embarrassed. People care for you. They really do. I care for you. You will be successful. You will be happy. You are a good person. You have power. You are strong. You are strong. Strength. You will show your strength. Walking with your back straight, chin up,
self-respect. Just take your respect. It's okay. It will be okay. You will be okay. You are not alone. And you matter. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Do not worry. Let the worries out of your head. When you feel a worry pop up inside your head, what you can do is think about a happy memory. Just think about something that made you really happy. Say to yourself, what made you happy at that time? And just say that in your head. Don't judge yourself. Just focus on that happy memory. And it can help you. It helps. And you will be okay. You really will be. You're gonna be okay. Questions. You will talk about a topic that you know the other person is also interested in, and that you know something about, a hobby, or something that you both like to do, or ways that you do some things. Just talk about that, and you have common ground. Ask questions. It will make it comfortable for you, and the other person likes to share information with you. People like to talk about themselves. That will help you to relax a bit. Just as long. one step at a time. Every marathon starts with one step. One step is enough.